أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته I am from Dar Erkam School, Ghori Town Campus, Phase 1 My name is Ms. Bushra Zulkarnain, the coordinator of ECE section, Dar Erkam School, Ghori Town Campus Today, we start our scarlet letter, I can This is a pictorial reader 1 And the name of the reader is I Can. What is the name of the reader? The name of the reader is I Can. Before start the reader, we recite dua. Rabbi Zidni Ilma. Ay mere Rab, mere ilm mein izafa farma. O Allah, increase me in knowledge. Now, take out your readers. The name of the reader is I Can. I Can. Everybody have the reader? Good. So, be attentive all of you and look toward your readers. Let's start the reader. What's this story about? This story किसके बारे में है? What's this story about? This story is about a boy whose name is Ali. Can you see Ali? He is Ali. And he is smiling. What is he doing? He is smiling. And he is saying, I can. क्या कह रहा है बच्चा? कह रहा है कि मैं कर सकता हूँ. I can. Ali कह रहे हैं कि मैं कर सकता हूँ. Ali is a good boy. He is small and he loves to do his work on his own. He helps his mother and father. He keeps himself clean. He is a happy boy. Ali is a happy boy. ये अपनी माँ बाबा की जो है help करते हैं अपने आप को साफ सुथरा रखते हैं neat and clean रखते हैं अपना homework भी खुद करते हैं और किसी को तंग भी नहीं करते Okay? Now let's start the reader. He is Ali. What is he doing? Look at the picture. Page number 1. That what Ali is doing. Can you see? Yes. He is washing his hands. And he is saying, I can wash my hands. What is he saying? I can wash my hands. He is washing his hands. Look at the picture. And he is saying, I can wash my hands. Can you see that he is washing the hands? And he is standing in the washroom. Now come to the next page. What Ali is doing here? He is washing his face and he is saying that I can wash my face. What is he saying? That I can wash my face. All of you can wash your face too? Yes, all of you are the good kids. So you can also wash your face. Come to the next page. Look at the picture. What Ali is doing here? Yes, he is standing in the washroom and he is brushing his teeth. What is he doing? He is brushing his teeth and he is saying that I can brush my teeth. What is he saying? What Ali is saying? He is saying that I can brush my teeth. Ali कह रहे हैं कि मैं brush खुद से भी कर सकता हूँ. I can brush my teeth. Come to the next page. Look at the picture properly. What Ali is doing here? What Ali is doing here? He is standing in his room and he is changing his clothes. And he is saying that I can change my clothes. What is he saying? That I can change my clothes. Good. All of you can change your clothes too? Yes, I know that all of you can change your clothes. Ali is standing in front of the mirror. Can you see? What is he doing? Ali शीशे के सामने खड़े हुए हैं and he has a comb in his hair. उसके हाथ में कंघी है. He is combing his hair. What is he doing? He is combing his hair and he is saying that I can comb my hair. And he is saying that I can comb my hair. Now move to the next page. Ali is sitting on the cushion. There are a lot of shoes in the room. Can you see the picture with what Ali is doing here? Yes. Ali is wearing his shoes. And he is saying that I can wear my shoes. Can you wear your shoes too? Yes, I know my all kids can wear their shoes. Now, look at that picture. She is the mother of Ali. Who is she? She is the mother of Ali. And what is she doing? She is cooking something for the Ali. वो Ali के लिए कोई खाना बना रही है. And what Ali is saying here? He is saying that I can eat my meal. That I can eat my meal. Now, what Ali is doing here? He is helping his mother and he is saying that I can help my mother. That I can help my mother. Good. All of you also help your mother? Good. I know that all of you are very good students. Yes. Now check what Ali is doing here. This is the room of Ali. Yes. And there are lot of toys here. And right now, he is standing beside his table. And he is packing his bag. And he is saying that I can pack my bag. What Ali is saying? Ali is saying that I can pack my bag. Now come to the next page. This is the last page. And where Ali is going? Can you see? There is a bottle in his hand. And he is also hanging a bag on his shoulder. Yes, Ali is going to school. And he is saying that I can go to school. Yes, everybody go to school. I know that all of you can also go to school. Alhamdulillah, I complete my reader level 1. Stay home, stay safe. Jazakallahu khair.